Who's taking this Primarch from me?
Clear camp? You got it. Oh, what the fuck? Take cover. Knock out this marauder. Good. Get another brute. Oh my god. Come on. All kinds of upgrades around here. Another brute. Two brutes.
Looks grim. Been a brutal fight for these guys.
Turn up the heat!
Ah, couldn't find anywhere to duck behind. That's all I can really say. Along with what the fuck was that?
General Victus.
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not Commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fodorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
Negotiating for the Turian hierarchy?
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. See this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this move.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed C-Sec officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor?
Think you can win this thing, Shepard? Yeah, I don't know, Garrus. But I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Welcome aboard. Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing.